I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset the advertising ID on your Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device, and then tap Security and Privacy in this menu. Step 2. Swipe down to the Privacy section, and then tap Privacy Controls. Associated options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Ads in this menu. Step 4. Navigate to the lower part of this screen and then tap Reset Advertising ID. A window pops up letting you know that moving forward will replace this device's current advertising ID with a new random number. Additionally, you'll be notified that you'll still see ads, but it may be a while before you feel like the ads you see are relevant to you. Step 5. Tap Confirm. The advertising ID on this Android device will be reset immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.